you watching this video and you've never been to America and you desire to come here because you done heard some sparkly, shiny shit about this place, I want to be the one to tell you the truth about this place. So you won't be shocked and surprised. Because I don't know what brochure you're looking at, but I'm sure they're not just telling you everything in the brochure when it comes to America. We are fucking sick out here, all right? Mentally, we're fucked up. America has a huge mental illness problem. You know what's even crazier? We have a huge suicide problem. We got a huge drug use problem. We got mad missing children in this country. Mad children get raped and molested in this fucking country. We shoot the fuck out of each other in this country. We kill each other in this motherfucker. So we have no problem with killing somebody who's not us. That's the American fucking way. We rape, we kill, we steal, we scam, we lie, we cheat. We do all the shit you think you're getting away from. We do that shit right here on this fucking soil. Okay? In 2020, over 45,000 fucking people killed themselves here. Americans killed themselves. If America was so fucking great, you think the Americans were here would kill themselves like that at that rate? What is it?